Using a car to replace a photographer and capture a jumping shot. Recently, the Yangwang U9 used its unique Yun-Nian suspension system to complete a series of camera movements without a photographer. We all know the Yangwang U9 can jump in place, but why can't other car manufacturers achieve this? What makes Yangwang capable of such a feat? How difficult is it to achieve, and what is its practical significance? Today, let's dive deeper into this. Think about it, if you want to jump high, first you need strong leg muscles, second you need to squat down to compress and extend your legs, and third, most importantly, you need to exert force with both legs simultaneously. The Yun-Nian suspension system functions in a similar way. A car has four suspension components, which can be likened to four legs. Unlike traditional vehicles that use a single power source for all four suspensions, Yangwang controls each suspension independently using four separate electric motors. This gives each suspension incredible strength. Additionally, the Yun-Nian system offers an exceptional adjustment range of up to 75 millimeters, allowing a sports car to achieve suspension travel comparable to an SUV, a truly unique feature. This extensive travel range provides ample force application for the suspension. Moreover, the four suspensions must act in perfect synchronization and frequency, otherwise the car would jump unevenly. So the Yangwang U9's in-place jump isn't a goal in itself, but rather a demonstration of the suspension system's ability to control the vehicle with high speed, long travel, and precise coordination. In the automotive world, this level of control is unmatched. But how significant is this technology? If you're an F1 fan or have seen the movie Senna, you may recall the 1993 Williams FW15C, an F1 car equipped with active suspension. This car helped Alain Prost dominate the 1993 season, beating legends Ayrton Senna and Michael Schumacher, winning 10 out of 16 races, and clocking lap times nearly 2 seconds faster than its competitors. However, the FIA banned this technology in 1994 for being too advanced. Back then, even though the Williams car could dance on the spot, it didn't possess the high speed, long travel, and high coordination characteristics that the Yangwang U9 has today. With such suspension technology, a vehicle can easily tackle pitch and roll issues, ensuring all four wheels remain firmly in contact with the road surface at all times. This translates to better stability, faster speeds, and greater comfort. In layman's terms, the U9 is versatile. It's street-ready, playful, and race-capable. In Chinese opera, there's a saying, 1 minute on stage takes 10 years of practice. A seemingly simple move is often the result of immense effort behind the scenes. Whether it's the Yun-Nian suspension system or the integrated E4 platform technology. These innovations require sustained investment and overcoming the patent barriers set by other manufacturers before reaching consumers. It's similar to the performances we see on stage. Every display of skill reflects genuine expertise. Like Chinese opera, domestic cars have also gone through periods of being undervalued and misunderstood. Yangwang chose to use the lens of Chinese opera to tell a story of relentless effort culminating in a triumphant Havoc in Heaven moment, which resonates deeply with the rise of China's automotive industry. Brands like Yangwang have broken into the competitive luxury car market through technological breakthroughs. An engineer from Yangwang once shared a story that left a deep impression on me. He said he watched a documentary called The Century of the Automobile over a decade ago. 90% of the documentary focused on foreign cars, while only 10% was about Chinese cars. This left a lasting impact on him, and he resolved to create a high-end Chinese brand that could lead the industry. Years later, he realized his dream at Yangwang. He described Yangwang as a place of dream fulfillment and dream creation, fulfilling his personal dream while building dreams for others. From leap to leading, the Yangwang U9 is more than just a car. It's a symbol of spirit. It represents the technological confidence of China's automotive industry and carries the dreams of countless engineers. If you feel proud of the Yangwang U9's performance, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. We'll continue to bring you more exciting content about Chinese new energy vehicles in the future.